My name's Seb, I'm project engineer on the level crossing removal project at Furlong Road. We're currently standing on the construction site of where the new rail line will be. Behind me is where the station will be built. The modular buildings are being constructed off-site in a factory.
One of the main reasons we chose modular buildings is to make sure that we can build out on site with minimal disruptions in the shortest time frame possible. By choosing modular, that enables us to make sure we stick to our program, we minimise any risk to site delays, and we can also adhere to our quality and safety standards. So typically, if you were to build out on site, you'd spend maybe 4 to 6 months building, have weather delays and other delays from other site works that could also impact the build. However, by taking that out into a modular factory, you are not impacted by any weather delays or any other works. I think traditionally they used 2D drawings, and by doing so, you don't see what the issues are until you're well into construction. However, with the method that we use, which is with 3D models, we're able to identify these issues before we get out to site. From this approach, the community benefits because we minimise that disruption to a much smaller window. Their disruption will be minimised to, say, 3 weeks, if anything goes wrong at all, rather than 4 to 6 months, and over that period, you're not actually sure what can happen.
Authorised by Victorian Government, One Treasury Place, Melbourne.